Woo!
What's up, guys? It is Jack and Jeff from AchievementHunter.com back doing Fails of the Week.
Volume 2?
No, that's Volume 11.
Oh.
That font just doesn't have a little footy thing at the end.
I hear you.
All right, so let's kick it off, right? This is Kuchiri 55.
I read that as ludicrous first for some reason. I have no idea why.
So I hate snipers, and I love nothing more than seeing snipers fail.
Uh-huh.
So, whoop.
Uh-oh. He's like, at this point, he's like, I still got this. I got this. Oh, no.
That is a long way down. And then the red button for good measure.
That's what we call insult to injury.
Exactly. So, but then look
hey
at this.
Hey, everybody, look at me. I've got my douche helmet
you
on.
See, the blue
oh,
pushed
dude,
him
that's
off.
That's fucking awesome.
He got sabotaged. I don't know what's going on there.
Dude, maybe he was banging that guy's girlfriend or something.
And the red's like, fuck you. It's the best thing ever. So
yeah,
here
good.
We are. This is Boxer Bob, who's actually on a, this is a custom map. It was a one of those racer maps. And whoops.
There seems to be a rash of idiocy
lately. Yeah. Like, so his driver gets sniped, and then he jumps off, and that ledge was just a bit too short for him. So this is Buzz Gob.
High school with a guy named
this
Buzz
is a campaign
Gob.
Fail, which is awesome. And look, he thinks to himself, where should I hide from these guys? I know. These four tanks of gasoline.
I like that he hasn't picked up on that yet.
Yeah. Like,
He's like, what is it, 4th of July?
What's that smell? Is that propane?
Somebody got a sparkler?
I love
that
the tank,
awesome.
The top blowing off like that.
That's
pretty cool.
Dude, that's pretty awesome.
But yeah, see it from this perspective.
You know, I have never seen those things blow up before.
Me neither, man. Check that out.
So,
little lid bops and then...
I guess it requires like a certain level of stupidity to allow them to blow up.
I guess so, man.
Dude,
so,
that's awesome.
So here we go. This is Urge to Shoot. This is incredible. So Urge to Shoot goes and tracks down this blue, kills him, and you're thinking, oh, you know,
oh, yeah, that's
he jumped
it for
off
him.
The spire. And then
murder suicide.
Whoa!
What? How did that happen?
He somehow bounced off the rock and kept his footing and survived.
I don't understand how that's a fail.
I don't know.
It's pretty cool, nonetheless.
I don't know. Maybe
what did he do?
Maybe it's the assassination.
He he deflected.
That was weird.
Yeah, I don't
it's pretty
know.
Cool though.
So, I guess tough as
here
nails.
We go. This is X Matt Jew and with another one of your patented dick bounces. Right back to you.
That's insult to injury right there.
Yeah,
you get dick bounced to. Back to your own death.
But the best thing is this yellow is just not paying attention at all.
Yeah, like he had no idea. Probably.
No, watch this. Like, look. So this is his perspective. He's like, hey, what's going on down this hallway? Ow,
nothing.
My dick.
Oh, right in the fucking face.
But look at the blood coming
dude.
Off his crotch. That's a bit rough. Okay, now this is a campaign fail. This is, what, Emil in June,
yeah.
I think? And apparently, like, the guy spotted these AIs just kind of wandering around with their chest pushed out. Just kind of, you know, taking a stroll.
What is that pose they've got going on?
I don't know,
there?
But they're rocking it, man. They're bros. They're broing out.
Yeah, they are. Not a care in the world. I wonder how long they did that for.
I don't know. This is a Kin War.
They look like they're mall walking.
Another spire fail. So he jumps up all the way up to the top of the spire, which is tough to do. Well, not maybe the tough, but then immediately goes back down.
Okay.
Aww. So it's pretty much from bottom to the top and right back down in a matter of about 10 seconds.
Yeah.
That's sad. So he goes all the way up.
Yeah, it was cool to get there.
Yeah, it's fun.
I had trouble using those things.
And then fade back down. Up.
Things did not go according to plan.
No, he did not survive that fall.
Yeah.
So here's another Rebel Fusilier. So apparently there's a magic warp on that rock there. That
he
watches and boom, gone.
He picked the wrong time to hit the turbo button.
I don't know what's going on with those rocks, man. Those Blood Gulch rocks are deadly.
Yeah, stay away from the rocks, guys.
Oh,
wow.
The thing propelled so fast right into a wall. That's dangerous. Okay, here's a heroic zebra. Or actually,
this is another campaign fail.
Heroic zebra. This is a campaign fail. This is, there's some elites driving that wraith there. And, take a guess what's going to happen.
I'm going to say that they're going to blow themselves. Oh, no, they're going to. Why does that never happen to me when I play?
I don't know, man.
I've never been that lucky in a game of campaign.
I think maybe they like patented the drivers my driving style.
That's awesome. I hope that was on Legendary.
I hope so, man. And then you see the little sparks.
That guy
up.
Just got a gift.
All right, this is IGA. I don't know how you say it. This is incredible. This is a true lies move. Watch this. Jumps out of one. One falcon runs over here, jumps in the air, lands. Not only he jumps up, but he lands, hijacks the falcon, which is incredible. And he's probably thinking, oh my God, I'm the best Halo player ever. But needless to say, the Blues are still firing at his teammates, and his teammates decide to take down the falcon.
I was about to say, what is this, wins of the week? But no,
it's
not.
So it's all that work, and then his red teammate there is like, nope, none for you. Sorry. Dude, it was pretty awesome, but sorry.
That's what it's got to be like to be the good player on your baseball team. You know?
So send your fails at achievementhunter.com. Just send us the bungee link. That's all we need. And we love you.
Bye-bye.